I just want to throw a shout out this morning to TLDR Pharmacy that sent a top 500 list to their entire mailing list. And I wanted to kind of go through it and talk a little bit about the top 500 drugs and how to memorize them. So this is the TLDR Pharmacy website. You sign up, I think, a little bit lower down here if you want these kinds of mailings. So you can get the other cheat sheets and best guides here. Just put in your email address. But this is the note I got this morning, and I'm just not going into my own email just to, for privacy's sake. But I got a top 500 brand generic spreadsheet that a P4 at St. Louis cop had done. And we'll see him in just a second. And I want to show you how to manipulate that data so that you can get the same drugs by grouping to make it easier to memorize. So that's our goal, to more easily memorize the top 500 brand generic. So this is the spreadsheet I actually got this morning, and it had three tabs. This is Benjamin Jolly at a St. Louis cop. These are the instructions, the top 100 by cost, and the top 500 by utilization. And what I want to do is I want to group these by their endings. So omeprazole should be with lansoprazole, the other PPIs. Lisinopril should be with if it's on there, if there's other ones like fosinopril, should be with other ACE inhibitors. And we can do that by ending. But manipulating in Excel is not actually that easy. So I'm going to go through what I did. So there's the original again. And what I did was I added two columns. And the first thing I had to do was clean up the data a little bit. I got rid of all the salts. So you can see that levothyroxine sodium became levothyroxine. And the reason I did this is because I want to reverse and flip that word so the ending is first and it goes with other endings like it. So how do I do that? So I take, first of all, to clean this up, I took this column, put it into a Word file, and I pushed F3. So Shift F3, and you can make it either cap, all caps, or lowercase. And then we copy it back in to this, and now we have a bit of a cleaner column, and then getting rid of all the salts. Now, I haven't gotten rid of his thing. I've just gotten rid of the salts for sorting purposes. I then put it into a website called Reverse Text Generator, so textmechanic.com. I flip the text from omeprazole to elazarpimo, and then I put it back into this file, and I've got it flipped, and then I sort by the flipped. And then you can see, now you've got, we've got this ondansetron ODT, hydrochloride, and we've got a bit of a duplicate. We can look at some of the other ones and see how they'll come together. So let's look at peptic ulcer therapy. We see all the prazoles are together here. Oops, all the prazoles are together. We can see that all of the antifungals are together, okay? The fluconazoles, clotrimazoles, etc. And we can see that some of the neuroleptics, the aripiprazole, the brexpiprazole come together. Anyway, just a way to sort it out, but I've got to tell you, after looking at this, these letters reversed, I have a true appreciation for the challenges that dyslexic students have. And anyway, I hope this was helpful, and I hope you guys check out the TLDR guys. They're fantastic.